Good evening, and thank you for joining us. On this day in the year 1857, one of history's most beloved Christmas carols was unleashed into the world. Joining us now, live via some sort of space-time doohickey, is the composer of this famous tune, Mr. James Lord Pierpont. Hello, Jimmy!
It's James, if you please.
Right, so Jimmy, I assume your release party is going well.
Yes, I'm not sure why you would assume that, on account that no one is here presently.
Well, don't let it get you down, Jimmy. Rest assured, today, your song is probably the most recognizable Christmas carol in the world.
I'm sorry, there must be some mistake. I did not write a Christmas carol of any sort.
You're the guy who wrote Jingle Bells, right?
I wrote a song entitled One Horse Open Sleigh, which is a song about the joys of sleigh racing.
I'm pretty sure that's the song I'm talking about. Are there jingle bells in it?
Well, first of all, there is no such thing as a jingle bell, as you put it. The lyric you refer to is actually an imperative verb. It is a chorus that rejoices in the jingling of the bells and urges them to jingle all the way, as it were.
Yep, yep, that's the one. That's jingle bells.
One horse, open sleigh. It's called One Horse, Open Sleigh.
Whatever. Look, I'm telling you, people just can't get enough of this song around Christmas time. Hey, they even sang it in space! That's awesome, isn't it?
Yes, but it's not a Christmas song. It's a sleighing song. May I remind you that I do not mention Christmas once in this song.
Look, buddy, I didn't write the history book here. I'm just telling you, your song is a Christmas carol.
And my name is not Buddy.
Well, you need to look at the bright side here, buddy. Your song will live on through the end of time. Isn't that exciting?
I have been here all day, and I've only sold 2 copies.
Mr. Pierpont, I'm trying to cheer you up here. You need to stop being such a mope. Come on, cheer up!
What say you and me sing a few bars, eh? Come on, I'm a huge fan!
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
Come on!
O'er the fields we go.
Come on, you do the next part. Come on!
Laughing all the way.
That's it.
Bells on bobtail ring.
Making spirits bright.
What fun it is to ride.
Wait, don't say fun. I hate that word. It's joy.
Oh, jingle bells, Batman smells.
Wait, what are you doing?
What? I'm singing the chorus.
Well, that's not how the chorus goes.
Well, it is now.
It goes like this. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Look, Jimmy, it's just a Christmas carol.
It's a sleighing song! It's about racing cutters from Medford to Malden Square and impressing ladies in the process.
You don't even know the other verses, do you?
Do you? Well, that's a trick question, isn't it?
Ugh. I don't even like Christmas.
Okay, I think that's all the time we have here, Ebenezer.
My name is James!
Okay!
This interview is over.
No, wait. Jimmy, don't... Oh.
Is it my fault when these things happen? I'm still trying to figure it out.